one and only, Lenny Welch.
Walking down Broadway,
He had the sound of his own voice coming out of record shops. People running up asking me for my autograph. Hey, Mr. Welch, can I have your autograph? Yes, yeah. I was getting fan mail this high. And one day while I was going through my fan mail, I noticed one letter in particular, because in big letters it said, "Greetings, young man." It's not the peace sign, that's a 2-year contract. 4-year option in the reserve. Don't say I wasn't a bad fella. I ran to a recording studio, and I recorded this next beautiful, beautiful tune. First, Quite sure everybody here is familiar with the Damn Leaders, right? One summer night. Yeah. One summer night. Well, my good friend, the bass singer, Mr. Bill Carey, is here somewhere. Hey. A song that I wrote. It was the flip side of You Don't Know Me. And many places I go, I just can't, you know, they say, you gotta sing this song, you gotta sing this song. Okay, okay. So here it is. It's called I Need Someone.